Aloha, Tony Bolonovich here. People call me the king of cold cuts. As you can see, the sandwich business has been real good to me. Of course, it's not that tough. Just take some bargain bread, slap on a little not quite meat, get yourself a catchy jingle.
I got ham.
Salami.
Pepperoni.
Capicola.
But what do you got? Boom. Sandwich pool. But now I got this Jimmy's John showing up on my turf, telling me that they got the sandwich of all sandwiches. I think not.
These tryhards fresh bake their bread all day.
What do you need fresh bread for, huh? You got the delicate taste palate of Her Royal Majesty the Queen? Big deal. You got all natural meat sliced by hand. I got turkey and ham made by science. I'm good. You want to come after me, Jimmy's John's? My books are clean. But to come into my home...
Gloria!
And go after my family? Now it's personal.
Oh, look, I'm Jimmy's John's, and I have high-quality, reasonably priced sandwiches. They're all customizable and convenient for your busy modern life.
I'm the king. You think I'm gonna let some two first-name sandwich joint steal my throne? No way, Jose. You may got fresh tomatoes, Jimmy's John's, but I got loyalty, Stevie.
You're dead to me!
I'm coming for you, Jimmy's John's. This is war. Sandwich war.